this is the 21st year that we've had this tournament. This year we have 16 teams from across the United States. This is the first year that Yeshiva University withdrew its sponsorship. So the Yeshiva Wrestling Association, which originally formed the tournament, took it over. And as you can see, it's bigger this year. There's more participants this year and more wrestling.
I appreciate all that Coach Elman does for this tournament. He really puts this thing together. I wouldn't be here without him.
It was a pretty tough match. I was a little scared going out there first. But I couldn't have done it without my coaches. If they weren't there, I wouldn't be able to do it.
Match is tough. You persevere, you push through it. You win every time you take down to the pin.
I knew that if I just kept going, I would push through. And I realized I could do that. And I feel really good about myself right now.
I fought hard. It's a tough match, but I pushed through it. And I won. That's what this one's about. It's about testing your limits and going as far as you can.
Pretty intense. Best win book ever.
This sport of wrestling is about teaching our boys how to become men, how to become champions in everything they do, in every aspect of their life, to pursue perfection, to step up and lead, and to make a Kiddush Hashem.
A little shaken up in the beginning, but got my head back in the game, and I took it. See you in the finals.
It really just shows how hard work pays off and, you know, it builds character for the sport.